So without any further ado, I want to introduce you to a little group. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, if I had a group, I'd call it the Breaststroke. But this is near enough. This is a group whose name suggests a bit of swimming. Can you guess it? Let's hear it for Australian Pride!
Big loud one.